इतना दूर से जब आया तो बहुत सारे क्वेश्चंस थे कि यहाँ कैसा होगा, क्या होगा, कैसे लोग होंगे, लेकिन यहाँ आने के बाद एक बार भी ऐसा नहीं लगा कि आप घर से बाहर हैं। सारे लोगों ने इतना सारा एक जो है वार्म वेलकम, लोग का स्वागत हुआ, हमारी हर नीड को उन्होंने इतने अच्छे से फिल किया कि लगा ही नहीं, जैसे अभी पानी पीना है तो पानी आपके सामने है। ये बहुत बड़ी बात होती है। It was amazing experience all the way coming from Kashmir. It was so dull and gloomy there, in spite of this that being the heaven there. They have made that into hell. But here everything was so peaceful, people so nice and down to earth. Even Mr. Shetty, the way he received us was amazing. Fantastic idea of Mr. Murthy and Chetty to organize the camp in this kind of a place. First of all, the place which was given to us to do our work was a huge space, and that is what gave lots of energy to the artist, and one can see the outcome, how beautiful the works have come.
Innovative concept we established here, and also this is a coastal Karnataka rural area, so such a beautiful atmosphere Mr. Uday Shetty has created. So we are proud to say this is camp is very successful, because the most of the national level artists gathered here, they accepted our invitation, and most of the people are enjoyed this atmosphere.
Bhumi and Yuva Meridian Bay Resort and Spa together conducted one national level art camp. So many artists came from all over India. They did the so many around 20 numbers of paintings. Actually, we planned for this national camp, and the camp is very successful, and everybody is happy with that camp.